just gonna start with the Phoenix and then put the panties on it. Boots on a jump. I will not let someone take the thunder.
Oh fuck, I have to make a thumbnail. Okay, what horrible thing will I create today?
What crimes will you commit?
Speaking of crimes, hey man.
Oh fuck.
Why the fuck are there no images of a phoenix getting defeated? What kind of cuckery is this?
They're too strong.
What?
Speaking of speaking, hey Mark.
IPKs look alike. What's new? Speaking of cuckery, hey Mark.
Yeah.
Ah.
Oh, she's on minimum width now. Great, she succeeded. She's thin as a stick now. Well, there's only one logical conclusion now.
Get thicker.
No, no. Don't make her fat again.
No.
Don't remove her from the island.
No! She's so thin, she phased out of existence. Fucking fence.
Fence.
I'm super hungry.
Then eat. Man, fuck fire patterns.
Yeah. But why did Sydney fight with Emmett? What?
Man, what? Fuck Phoenixes. Yeah, that's kind of the plan.
Yeah.
Yeah. Still, I don't know.
Would rather fuck a Phoenix than a dragon.
Smell of fried dick. Sounds wonderful.
Yeah. Mm.
Mm. Yeah, sorry, I'm not into cock and ball torture.
Mm.
No, it's just cock torture.
From Wikipedia.
The Free Encyclopedia at wikipedia.wikipedia.org.
Fucking boy.
Number one source for all the lowly anti.
Wikipedia.
Is this 107, PK?
What?
Yes, it is.
What?
I'm sorry too.
So what horrible crimes will I commit against humanity on this today's thumbnail?
Death.
Just gonna put like another thumbnail on it.
When doing thumbnail work, what horrible crimes am I gonna commit? Yeah, it do be like that. I'm just gonna pound this phoenix to the ground.
Mm.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Emmett, you have the fucking best thing. You little guys literally piss on a phoenix. Like,
yeah, I know. Then I'm just gonna have to find some like anime legs and then just panties that are pissed.
Yeah.
I just imagining like Emmett probably like Panty from Panty and stalking on it like very aggressively.
If I can find Panty pissing, that's honestly gonna be what's
no funny. Like pissed, like angry.
Emmett's better stir up some trouble in Tomodachi.
Nope, I'm gonna go onto image search for Panty pissing.
When I'm gone and I give you the life that I never had, I can see you mad, I can see you sad, even when you smile. Man, I listened to Mockingbird the other day again, it's fucking stuck in my head again.
Okay, Tech, I think it's time for another makeover.
Again?
Yeah, because you keep changing into these boring ass clothes.
Ah, fucking disgusting, there's really people on my screen. Ah. Why the fuck? I mean... No, this is disgusting.
Me looking at any textbook from school.
There we go, no, Tech.
Disgusting.
There we go, Tech. You're beautiful now.
What am I
now.
Wearing now?
It's really weird.
What is this?
You look more feminine than Marissa right now.
Rocolita, let's go.
Oh my god.
It's great.
I'm just gonna go onto the search for piss hentai, honestly.
Aya ate some cheese.
Man, I can't show any of these.
Who the thought?
I mean, you can show them to me.
I sure as fuck can show this one. Pika, they all have piss in it.
Yes!
I've been searching for piss hentai. Well, I can't show this on YouTube.
You know, on YouTube, but for me. For research.
No. This much should still be allowed on YouTube.
What?
I highly doubt it, but you know. The image was taken from the back, so now you just have the front-facing character with the back-facing.
That must be the truth.
Can't do that. Like, even I have that much of
a... Even I have standards! Me talking about not fucking nailing a fat girl in the fucking club.
Yeah.
Even I have standards.
Yeah, you don't have the harpoon ready.
Yeah, they need to be able to stand like a normal person.
Yeah.
You fucking nailed a whaler's fun thing to say, though.
Is that a piss bath? This is an entire piss bath, holy shit.
What?
What in the fuck is happening on Emmett's screen right now?
I don't know if I wanna know, but I kinda wanna know.
Yeah, it's in memes.
It's in... Oh no.
You scared the hiccups right out of me.
It's loading. While it's loading, I'll attend to Saki's torpor.
I'm super hungry.
What in the fuck am I looking at?
It's a piss bath. What a...
Oh. Yeah, okay. That much I see, but like...
I mean, it doesn't look that bad, I guess.
Yes, it does. What the fuck are you on?
What? What do you mean?
It looks pretty fucking horrible.
Nah, it could be worse.
I mean, yeah, it could be like, I don't know, some insects.
Yeah, but like, it could... Pika, just because it could be worse doesn't mean it's good. First of all.
I mean, technically...
First of all, how old are you?
What?
Don't speak my name.
Okay, Tech.
I told you to not use my name in vain.
Yeah, okay,
you know what the fuck I'm doing now? I'm just getting...
I'm gonna be real with you. Every time you start with... You know what the fuck I'm going to do now? It's never going to be a good thing.
No, I'm just not gonna search out, like, pissed panties. I'm just gonna search up that one image of the Mario Party thumbnail where I had Waluigi in panties and just gonna take that and just add some yellow coloring.
Oh, God.
No, I need to search out the Mario Party thumbnail, where the fuck? Here it is! Which layer is it on? That's the annoying orange. No! I have it saved as one image! Why the fuck is the Waluigi with the panties saved as one image? I mean, actually cut it up.
And the adventures in the mind of Emmett shall continue next week!
Actually, like what we're on next week, what the fuck's happening to the, like, what the fuck is it called, that quest thing, the evil guy?
Utopia.
Utopia, that thing.
Pissman, what's happening to Utopia?
Yeah, well, it's another one of those Saturday things, if I don't have anything else to do.
Okay.
If I have to D&D session run until next week, which I won't, then, like, yeah. Yes or no. I have no idea what I was going to do with this.
Yeah.
Sorry. Please don't punch me.
Yeah.
So if D&D is not done next week, you're just gonna have that.
Most likely it's not going to be.
Man.
I have a lot of like school things to do, sadly.
Man.
Oh, no, really. Man. Imagine there'd be school things to do.
Disgusting.
I literally have like graduation in 6 weeks. I'm gonna fucking die.
I have midterms in like 2 weeks, so...
What the fuck even is a midterm?
When you're like apprentice, you have like in halfway point of the apprenticeship, you do like one big test.
Epic, and... so you also die.
Yeah, which by the way, just so you know, counts like half of the final notes. So like this and the final test combined will be my final notes.
Yeah, epic.
I fucking hate that concept so fucking much.
Yeah, it's stupid. Man, German school system. What a fucking wonderful thing. Not like we are outdated by like 15 years when it comes to anything.
The school system and the education system in general is just awful.
Yeah. How did they actually make the most important system the worst?
Because it was designed to create factory workers in the first place.
Yeah,
well, not in Germany. Like, the school system is kind of not designed for that anymore, luckily.
No, it still is.
Yeah, but not quite as bad.
It was the school system we're using right now was literally made by Hitler. It's literally yeah. made to create soldiers.
But Hitler did not create factory workers.
Right, he created soldiers, I forgot.
Yeah. Whoops.
It's not like this better.
Yeah, ain't that wonderful. By the way, I sent a preview of the thumbnail. So if anyone wants anything added...
What the fuck am I looking at?
Why does mine look so much more sensical than yours?
Because mine is cut up badly.
Yeah, but like...
There's no good images of phoenixes. There's straight up... I'm straight up not...
Can I put Reggie on the thumbnail?
What?
The question we always ask.
Honestly, should I put Reggie on my thumbnail?
You want the rendered version of Reggie? I have one.
I have the Reggie Claws as a render.
This one is the one that I use for my thumbnails because it's such a nice render.
Oh, I'm actually gonna save that just.
Hi.
I'm Reggie.
Wait,
I'm
there's white pixels on the corners.
Yeah, but you don't see that on the picture.
But I see that on the.
Yeah, I know, but you don't see it on
no,
the.
No, but.
PK, but, I know, but it's not visible when you use it because
yeah,
you usually don't use it. But, PK, shut the fuck up! You're horrible, PK. You are absolutely fucking horrible, just so you know.
Yes!
Speaking of horrible, hey, Mark.
Shut up!
Should I visit
Merc? Don't talk to me this way.
Should I visit Merc again?
No.
I mean, I'll do it.
What the fuck else should we put on the thumbnail?
Hmm? I'll do it, I fucking do it, I was Merc again.
Do the Mario! Okay,
can I put Merc on the thumbnail?
I don't have a drawing of Merc and it's one of my characters.
Man.
I mean, let me rephrase that, I don't have a drawing of it, that's not porn.
I'm man. Just gonna... Oh, I know what I'm gonna do.
By the way, this was directly directed to Seraph, just to clarify.
You have one with her having clothes on.
Do I?
Yes.
I don't fucking remember that.
I literally drew that when we were in North Germany.
North Germany?
Well, that sure as fuck sucks because that laptop is broken.
Man.
Man. Why the fuck did you break your laptop?
Because... fuck off.
Can
probably get it right.
Yeah, maybe the whole, I don't know, world building for our D&D session was safe.
Shut the fuck up!
I will always complain.
So anyways, what were you saying about Merc? No. Oh fuck, Merc is asleep. I can still fuck with her. Let's see. There we go. A second tick.
By the way, here's your fun name.
I'm very tempted.
Why is Luke there?
I don't fucking know. I just saw like the Paul laughing. I was like, he looks like he's trying to pet something. I was like, oh hey Luke.
This looks horrible what I'm just creating, and this is wonderful. Because I'm just like really badly cutting it out, and that's always funny.
Yeah. Just out of spite, I'm not visiting Luke today.
Yeah.
The only thing that's funnier than a bad cutout is not removing the green screen from a green screen effect.
Yeah.
Don't! I swear to fucking god, don't!
What?
Pink, no, the pink habit. Don't fuck, don't you fucking dare!
Am I missing it? I think I'm missing context here.
Take him in context, please.
It is. The correct answer
is... Sorry! Congratulations! Please play with me.
Shut the fuck up!
Sorry.
Better luck next time.
What the fuck is this ASMR shit? Sneezing ASMR, someone got it. Sneezing ASMR.
I'm sure that exists.
Not humping the fucking wall ASMR. I mean, we have ear-eating ASMR,
what?
So you know.
What the fuck was the moth called again? Damn it, you probably know.
What?
Oh, Yeah, wait, let me just...
Yeah, I'm also.
Juniper Arctis.
Juniper, yeah. Yeah, Juniper is just like, hey Juniper, I just gave you 10 bucks, can you give me a wet willy?
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember that one.
Oh, that's fun.
Calm down.
be happy because we're never going to do that again. Fucking Juniper.
Yeah.
I want you to have this.
That's what happens when you're not into VTubers, you just do not get anything.
Oh, how fucking horny Snuffy is becoming lately.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know, I've not seen her that long. Maybe she's been horny from the beginning, I don't fucking know.
It's a marketing tactic.
Yeah, sure, but still, I think it's fun.
Nope. Going to the shopping page on this one, that.
What do you think? There's a substantial amount of, like, chips crumbs on my pop cover on my microphone.
People, what cock ring should I put on Charles?
I don't know, Evan. What are the options?
You put it in Google and you go to the fucking shopping. Ooh, this one has a camera on it.
What?
I just imagine like a cock ring with like the GoPro adapter.
I mean that. No, wait. I think I've seen a video of that someone just had a cock ring on and just went skydiving with the cock ring on. And it was just like a GoPro, but there was constantly this dick in the scene.
I can't remember. I swear to fucking god, if you don't find that image in this video, I'm just going to put. I found it.
Send it, cause I don't wanna send it.
This is the fucking video!
Yes, it is!
Why?
I need to have my pen now, my playing star.
Why? I think Tech is dying.
Okay, but hear me out! Imagine you're the fucking skydiving instructor, like, man, like, you sure you wanna, like, skydive with your cock out? Like, shut up, I'm trying to get hard! This cock ring doesn't fit! Okay.
What's happening?
Barely alive.
Take a look inside my head.
Oh, fun.
Oh, this is horrible. I love it.
Now you know what's been on my mind today.
Oh, wait. Oh, wonderful.
Here, I don't have a video of that. I just have the images. It's going to bother me now.
Honestly, none of these cock rings look
I have to say, though, this cock looks kind of like it was just like a dildo. Like, it looks very fake.
Probably, but like, I still like that.
That's the concept.
Yeah, Evan.
Yeah, the concept is absolutely awful, but...
Oh, fun. Oh, yeah, this is gonna... Oh, wait, whoops. Yep. This is awful, but the bad cutout makes it even better.
The cop can't die, I think. I swear to fucking god.
Tech.
What?
What the fuck kind of green screen effect should I use, but not cut out the green screen?
Yeah, by the way, it is most definitely like a dildo.
This because, is a terrible cutout, oh yeah.
Because the video is literally on YouTube.
Yeah, okay.
There you go.
I still can't believe like YouTube would actually like even put dildos. Like allow dildos, but...
Just looks like a halo.
Yeah, it is.
Why is Charles holy?
Why is he not?
Fair enough.
Honestly, though. So, any other things I could put on there? Just... I mean, if thumbnails could move, I would probably do that one alpha red thing and just put like the green screen explosion down there. But not remove the green screen.
Yeah.
Just make it like transparent.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Put on a thumbnail that says it's confirmed for Smash Bros. Again.
Yeah. Just make it as clickbaity as possible. Hey Hitler.
make it as clickbaity as possible. Hey Hitler!
Yeah, baby, this is a good green screen.
I'm not. You know me looking at a green screen.
Me when I. No, made it,
you know what? I'm gonna take this exact image. I'm not gonna remove those Google arrows. I'm just gonna take this.
Oh my god.
Emmett be like, yeah, that's a good green screen.
Yep.
Screen. Oh, wait, actually, no, wait, we need like. Yeah, the proper like. Proportions, I'm sorry.
What do you mean proportions? That's a different green!
Oh, this is a good green screen.
Yeah.
GTA Online be like.
Wait, no, the opacity has gone down.
Did you guys actually like know the whole like alien war thing in GTA Online?
Wait, I made a real green screen.
Okay. But do you know the fucking the alien war thing? Do you know that? Please tell me you don't. Because I want to explain that. Yeah, the green alien thing that I just posted. They added this one and the purple one of them. Actually, let me see if I. Yeah, I mean, I don't have this one, so I should have fun. It's the same thing in purple. And what a lot of people did is like started like clans around them, like the green gang and the purple gang. Yeah. And what they would do is just like get a bunch of people with like green alien clothes, get like a bus or like a van and drive around town and see if they find like a purple alien and just go out and just, like get off the car and start beating each other up with baseball bats.
Nice.
But like no coordination, they just did that and it's been going on for like half a year or so.
Beautiful.
If not longer.
What the fuck should I put behind the green screen?
Green. Like the word green.
Okay, yeah, that's a good idea.
Emmett, so you have got a rough idea of how like GTA Online lobbies look nowadays?
Aliens.
Yeah, there you go. It's so fucking good. Like, I love that. It's so fucking hilarious. They just start beating each other up with baseball bats. Oh, it's so good.
Here's your first islander. Oh, and it's PK, I think I have exactly what you're looking for. The green is slightly off center.
The correct answer is.
Just very slightly off center.
I swear to fucking god, Emmett, if you want to make me kill you, you can just tell me, I will come over, I will suck your dick, and I will just let you go.
I think I have it.
I hate you. I hate you so much.
Green.
Also, if you look closely on the left side, there's still a stripe of white left.
Yeah.
Oh no, that's awful.
That is awful. This is wonderful, honestly.
Yeah.
I'd like some new clothes that I could wear to work.
I love creating thumbnails because they never turn out good.
The fuck do you mean?
Except that one thumbnail that I made, well, that was supposed to be for like last week or today, but just didn't make it. And just now it's next week's thumbnail.
Oh, man. Imagine if I was...
You know what I'm gonna put in there? I'm gonna assume that's a no. I'm just gonna.
The fuck do you mean? How the fuck should we know?
What are you talking about?
Tech?
Yeah. Both of them, I mean.
Here?
No! No! Don't.
I don't get it.
Don't.
Why not?
Okay, like, random images again, like, pixel F-sites on my PC.
Random images? Okay, here. Go.
Like, This one I have saved to my driving school, like, folder. I don't know what's called in English.
Boating school. What?
Brutal,
is that from The Sims? Belästigungen, den Motor hochjagen.
I think Wario needs a
Oh, this guy, this way was, beautiful.
Kevin! What the fuck, Kevin? Okay, Kevin is losing his mind. He wants to set up Wario with Autumn.
Ugly bastard.
Yeah, that's literally what. Dude, if. I hope they don't get together because this is awful.
I hope they do.
No.
Fahren mit Solo-Kraftfahrzeugen.
Fahren mit Solo-Kraftfahrzeugen.
Today's episode of Why We Germans Don't Play Scrabble That Much. Fahren mit Solo-Kraftfahrzeugen!
That's one word. How the fuck is that one word? Solo-Kraftfahrzeuge.
What's the other one like?
Oh, no, no, I love driving school because, you know.
Me too. Let's hang out again soon.
I'm gonna punch a bitch.
I hate it.
I'm gonna punch Kevin.
Did it work?
It worked.
Yeah.
I am so mad right now.
My little kind word.
What the fuck is that?
You want another memory of like why we Germans don't like to play Scrabble all that much?
Oh no.
Fußboden-Schleifmaschinenverleih.
Oh, yeah. Shut the fuck up. I hate German. You know what? Post meme.
Let's play. It'll be fun.
Yeah, but honestly, same.
Yeah.
Okay, wait, this is a horrible meme. Let me read it out for you guys. You know you're German when Rinderkennzeichen und Rindfleischetikettierungsüberwachungsaufgabenübertragungsgesetz RKREUG ist die Shortform von Gesetz zur Übertragung der Aufgabe für Überwachung der Rinderkennzeichen und Rindfleischetikettierung.
Ja.
Absolute fuck.
Ja.
Ja.
Thank you.
Yeah, that was just German.
Yeah. It was Goblin.
Yo, Emmett.
Yeah.
How many Germans does it take to change the light bulb?
One.
One, we are fish and we have no humor.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, very true.
Oh, yeah. Datenübertragungsverfahren.
Yeah.
Abwasserbehandlungsanlage. Kein German so much.
German
ist Also, I forget. Corona-Behandlungszentrale.
Donau, Dampfschiff, Fahrt.
Bam. Now the video can't go on YouTube. Good job.
What?
Oh. I'm having Corona.
Whoops. Good job.
God. Like, I forgot what her name was. Like the redhead.
Yoko?
No, the. Oh. On, like, the dragon.
Literally in the name of the show. The fuck are you on? Kobayashi!
Alright. Big to the Kobayashi is kinda cursed, not gonna lie.
No, so I'm just gonna post the full image now.
Thank you.
Like, from the other one?
What? That's not the full...
How's it going?
Oh, that's something else.
What?
The important part is added.
What? What important part?
Another good one. Konservierungsstoffe.
Yeah.
This is just such a normal word.
It's just wrong.
This is one of my least favorites. The fucking Donau ship thing.
Yeah, yeah.
That one. Donau Dampfschiff. I actually didn't read it properly. Donau Dampfschiff Fahrts.
Good fucking job.
Because it's okay. I'm gonna link them to you because the fucking thing is so badly like. Look at this. Thank you, 9Gag. Come on. Tell me what it says.